Hello, how's doing? We have finished the face and it's time to paint the German uniform. The color of the German uniform is field gray, but don't be afraid about the real field gray tone of this German uniform. There were a lot of tones of this color during the Second War. You will see it in the video. Okay, let's start painting the uniform and have fun!
The color field gray is not difficult at all. I have used a color set made by Valeo. This company produces several sets of colors and one of them is German field gray. The colors from this set are already prepared for painting. This is very useful. I use only four colors from this set. Sunny skin tone, black, German field gray and pastel green. Of course, you can use other color sets from other companies, Aka Interactive, Life Color or Scale 75. I use again my thinner, window cleaner and milk cup for coffee. I start with German field gray. I shake it, then I clean the bottle. And add some drops. Some drops of black color. I mix it thoroughly with an old brush and again. Color is ready to be used. I pour the color to the airbrush, dry it and start applying. From the below. I'm not trying to completely cover the brush shading, just thin layer. I used the same color on the cap, just thin layer and from below. For the next layer, I prepare a new tone. I add the German field gray to the plastic carpet thinner. Next color is pastel green and sunny skin tone. Just one drop. Color is ready to be poured to the airbrush. I start applying the color from above and thin layer. and the same process for the cap. Base color is done and I can start with oil colors. I start with olive green, which is the base color for field gray. The next color is umber nature. Then Pine Gray, the last one is Snapple Yellow. I use the same sequence for prepare the tone. Olive green, umber nature. I don't know how much, I never know it. I mix the color by feeling. I add a little bit gray. Just a little bit. Slowly begin adding the Naples Yellow. More and more, and I create a complete value of field gray. not fear this color. All the result will be good. There were many tones of field gray during the Second World War, as you can see on the picture. I'm really sorry, I have again started, and without camera. Oh, never mind. I start with the darkest color on the palette and move toward two shoulders. First, the darkest places on the bust. I apply the color and smooth it with a flat brush. On the back side of the bust, I start painting the seams. I paint the left seam and then the right seam. I apply the darkest tone at the bottom edge of the bust. The light shines from the top, therefore the lower part of the bust will be darker. Always a small part of the bust and smooth it with a flat brush. I slowly move up to the shoulders and the neck, and I move on the palette as well and start applying lighter tone of field gray. I apply the shadows around the pockets and bottoms. I always try to highlight all parts on the uniform. Pockets, seams, buttons, buttonholes. I want to show them to the viewer. I don't use the darkest tone on shoulders. I use the base field gray tone because there is more light on shoulders.
Thank you.
start to paint the lighter parts on the bust. I slowly apply the color and smooth it. Always check it and change tones of field gray, darker, lighter. It is like a game. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
I have finished the first layer of light and shadows. I could leave it because it works pretty well, but I will continue next day. The colors dries a little bit. I have used the oven for drying the color, 30 minutes and 60 degrees. Now I can continue. I don't paint bust like day before, just highlight some parts on the bust. I start with the pockets. I paint again the seams, then around the pockets, buttonholes, around the armor. I start to use lights. Not everywhere, just some parts. Just point out some parts. This is really not about the complete paint, just correction and repair. I used the same process for the cap. First the shadows and then the lights. This is not a large area. The cap is done in minutes. Field gray color is done, and you can see it is really not a difficult color. It works for bust and as well for small figures. Thank you for your time and for watching. We see you soon.